So, Project Cars 2, a bit of online racing today. I want to try something new, so I joined a TC race, touring cars. I haven't been driving touring cars in Project Cars 2, so I'm completely new to it. I guess it may be quite interesting, actually, to drive this. I don't have any setups for those cars, I'm just going to take the stable. I may actually do some changes around here, like that's really... Okay, there's not much choice here. Yeah, let's keep it what it is. That's very downforce of a truck, in my opinion. But I can't change it anymore. I don't think I'll need so much fuel. Keep it low. Let's save it. Save to a new slot. Well, it'll be so much easier if I was at a controller to ride it, right? And I'm wasting time. I should be training. Okay. Done. Let's not waste any... Oh, now I cannot... And I left. That is so great. Because race wasn't available. It switched straight to exit. And that's where I am. I have to go back there. And I really want to, actually. Because that looks interesting. If there are still places available... Well, at least the setup is ready. I just need to load it and do a few quick laps.
Go, go, go!
So that's a sequential gearbox here in this car. Oh, I had it set up for manual, so I'll be using buttons. Thank you. see what's the time. Hopefully it'll be too bad for the first time. Third, not bad for the first time in that car. It's so strange that those cars are ghosted. Super easy to lock the wheels in this car. Higher temperatures all around. I'll improve a little bit by 3 seconds more or less. 1.55 liters per fuel per lap fuel consumption. The rear brakes a bit too cold, the overall engine temperature is too warm, but this is just 8 laps race, so it doesn't matter that much. Ah, that was qualification. I thought it was race. I need to make some changes to the setup. Oh, sorry, I thought it was practice, not qualification. So, how many laps it is? 8 laps. Tire temps were good. Laps, way too much fuel. That should be enough. Save it. Is there mandatory pit stop? Mandatory pit stop, yes. This is so stupid, those mandatory pit stops for 8 laps. Okay, but it is what it is. Ready. Eight laps long race and mandatory pit stop. I'm not really sure what does that serve, besides being a thing for itself. I did, it just hit me, which penalized me. Well, he finished his race now. What a horrible drivers. This guy wasn't aware that I was here. What an idiot. They destroying their own race and someone else's races, like, what's the point of that? I got penalty for nothing, just for waiting at the start of the race because someone was behaving like a child. Through, nothing I can do about it. I thought it would be a nice race. Those are people I'm racing with.
Okay mate, let's see if we can get him on this lap. Try to force an error, he's under big pressure now. Come on, you can take him.
Thank you. 7, but I still have to do the pit stop. And this is despite having the penalty. Hardened the load cell, but it's still really easy to lock the wheels in that car.
That's your fastest first sector time.
At least he was nice and stayed on the left hand side. I thought he may try to block. That's the mandatory pit stop I have to do. What have I done?
Go!
laps and let's forget about this one. I still don't understand what that guy in the starting field was doing, crashing into the wall, patiently waiting for the race to start. Hit me. Not bad, with the penalty 6th place. Penalty of... I got by being hit even before the start of the race while we're waiting on the grid to start for the lights to show green. It was so stupid. I don't understand where the people like that guy come from. I don't know who it was, I don't care really. Happy that race is finished and let's try another one maybe. Kontrolnie odpowiadam, cześć. I wanted to stay in the lobby. What else do we have? Donington Park, TC. So that was what we was driving. There's a qualification going here. I think I'll join this one again. It's more people here. No, trochę się bawię, bo nie, w sumie debilny start, bo koleś, który stał za mną, jeszcze światła w ogóle się zapaliły, a ten zaczął jeździć. Pary poleciały. No ale co zrobić? Takie właśnie jest ryzyko jazdy po lobby. A z drugiej strony mam ochotę trochę się pościgać z żywym przeciwnikiem. Jaki teraz tor? Chocki, proszę bardzo. Można potrenować do wyścigu ASP. Trochę inny samochód, ale co tam. Hopefully, I'm going to avoid some idiots at the stars this time. The same setup as there, there's not much difference. What's wrong with the view? Oh, here we go.
Be careful in the slow corners. The car won't handle properly until it's up to temperature.
Tires, 40 degree temperatures in the truck, so that should allow to warm up those tires. Ale że co, że mam za ciepło, czy jak z tą damą?
Yeah.
messed up those last corners. Could have been a bit faster in the first corner. They cold, try the rear one. I have to change the buckets. The rear tires are cold, the right tires are cold as well. By 2 seconds roughly, 1.3. That's a little bit faster again. First sector by 0.2. The temps are looking good, but the brakes. How to start it though. Seems like it has a turbo lag or something. I actually play with the... Oh, the first guy is super fast, almost second, but the third guy is much slower, more than a second, at least at that moment. That doesn't mean anything, because the first corner can be a big destruction derby, always a risk. We'll see, I'm assuming that at least the first 5-6 people know what they are doing, or at least I'm hoping for that. Brakes, yes, that was my issue. I need to change them. Brakes. Here we go. So the front duct just a little bit, the rear ducts by a lot. Let's do it like that. I haven't checked. I think I can close that radiator a little bit. What can I do with this launch issue? I can reduce the traction control a little bit, and let's save it. See how it goes. I probably will lose a few positions on the start. I don't know how to start that car, launch that car from the grid start. It seems to be losing a lot of power. This is still mandatory pit stop, right? Yes, so pit strategy. This one ready. Let's wait 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm still second. The first guy improved his time. Really nice. He's really fast. Definitely won't be fighting with him. He would just drive away, I'm guessing. If I can survive, if I can survive the first corner, of course. Third one has a similar gap to me as I have to the first one. Okay, 25 seconds. There, here we go. Everyone finished the session. Qualification has concluded. And let's race. Oh, the third guy has horrible rating. Hopefully he's not a crusher. The fourth one is rising, the fifth one is really good, the sixth one as well. Okay, we'll see. It doesn't look too good in terms of the rating behind me. I'm a bit worried. Now we're going to wait for I don't know what for. To be significantly quicker in the first and second sector, and the third one he doesn't have that huge of advantage. Okay, so strategy done, tuning setup, yeah, that's done. Actually, I haven't checked how much that car consumes in terms of fuel, so I will add a little bit more. Need to have enough for 8 laps, so that should be enough for 8 laps. And yes, I am. It's really warm on the track. I'm ready. 43 degrees track temperature. Shouldn't be a problem to keep the tires warm. I reduced the brake duct opening, so my tire and my brake temperature should be better as well. I'm not actually sure if brake temperature influences the tire temperature. In real racing, it does. If the brakes run are really hot, the part of that heat is distributed to the wheels and tires. Not sure how it was implemented in the game. Okay, that wasn't a bad start. I like to see as far as here. Drive badly here. Have to defend. I have to leave him enough space there as well. Let's see who can brake later. He was braking later, but he didn't stop in time. Will he be attacking in that corner? That's pretty stupid. That's a really fast corner, not a corner you're attacking. And he drives me off the track almost. And he crashed. Trying to get the possible penalty out of my back. I still got it. I don't know how much I would have to slow down to avoid it. I was crazy, I was driving super slow. I lost for like 2 seconds. But anyway, I still can take that 1 second and I should be fine. First guy is too fast anyway. I guess he organizes that and he's good in touring cars. Knows them very well. The only surprise for me is that we are not driving with realistic factory settings for the cars. looking the wheels way too much. It's really easy to look the wheels as far. Oh, that was very dangerous. Saved it though. Interestingly enough, the guy on the first place lost some time in this lap. I gained quite a lot off of over the third one though. Oh, I lost a lot in this corner. Maybe a good moment to go to pit, or maybe not. This lap is the last lap. I'll wait one more, I guess. Good luck. Where's the pit entry? I have no idea. Okay, so I guess that guy hasn't been pit yet. Hasn't been to pit yet. We'll see about others. I lost around 19 seconds while being in the pit. I'm at the moment third, but the guy in front of me should still go to pit, so I should be second. Oh, he missed the pit entry. He went straight to the wall. How lovely.
All is there. Final lap now.
That's the first guy. He was in his pit. He lost quite a lot of time there. My pit stop was much better than his overall. He had around 6.5-7 seconds advantage, now has 2.5 seconds advantage. My dashboard shows 2.1, I was showing 6.7 or something. Nice, nice race, very close to the first one, 1.8 seconds, 1.884. My rear brakes were still cold, so there is space for improvement. Engine temperatures were perfect, and the tires were really, really good. So if I can improve that brake temps, the times can improve as well. I guess having a good setup for that car would also improve chances of winning, but that's just default of some minor changes to temps influencing setup. Why those cars are so slow? Why my car is so slow?
Great job, great driving. See you on the podium.
Shows 3 seconds here, dashboard was showing 1.4, 3.271. Don't know where my flag came from. Let's see what's the next truck. What's the next truck is going to be? Donington Park GP. No, I think I have enough. Check with my next career. Is Sportsland Sugar. Oh, and that car on the racetrack. Well, this is going to be interesting. It's a pretty cool truck, pretty cool racetrack. Probably should practice a little bit first before I commit to race, which I'll do on another occasion. I'll do some practice first and then I'll be ready to do the race. So I have enough for today for the online shenanigans. Thank you very much all for watching, and I see you next time.